A new theory is taking shape from the engineers at Honda. Whereas cars that went fast could never go particularly far, you can now move swiftly over the face of the earth without pausing so frequently. Except perhaps for a little refreshment. The theory has taken shape.